will guide and teach you, and you will learn by doing. Always remember, I am not only your guide and mentor. Think of me as the person you trust the most. The skills you learn today will not only be useful, but vital for performing the tasks I have chosen for you. You see, you have been carefully selected. You are very special to me. You are learning fast, my friend. I knew you would. Now, go and find some clothes to put on. Good. It's time to move on, my friend. You are doing very well. Next task is to enter the next room. Good. As you can see, things are moving. See? That wasn't so hard, was it? You are doing just fine, my friend. Now continue the next exercise. Excellent pupil, my very best so far. But then again, I knew you would be. We are now moving on to more. Very good. The Pentagon Oyabun knife. Excellent choice for not bad. You will soon get the hang of it. Excellent. Excellent. You will soon get the hang of this. It's time to move on, my friend. Proceed with the next item. You are an excellent pupil. It is a pleasure to see you at work. And this speed. A very fine choice. Good. Now for some target and reloading practice. Step over to the shooting range. Semi-automatic 9mm. Now let's try it out, shall we? And be wary of the recoil. Needless to say, this is not a toy. Good. Now find your way through this city. Red is for bad guys. Egg. excellent, a very persuasive item. A choice for the true professional, emphasized by its widespread use among SWAT teams and special forces around the world. 9mm Parabellum in static magazines, 30 round capacity, blowback operation, closed breech with floating firing pin, rate of fire 900 rounds per minute. Size 23.75 inches, weight 6.14 pounds empty, rear aperture sides adjustable for windage and front post adjustable for elevation. Try handling it. This affordable pump action shotgun is a surefire hit within 50 meters. If you prefer adjustable open sights, the Monte Carlo stock promotes fast sight alignment.
Backup! So this is Hong Kong. People talk of it as an interesting place, filled with mystery, laughs, and excitement, they say. Not really my scene.
Thank you. Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I need to use the bathroom.
Why, certainly, sir. Let me just get the key. So there you are. Let me just take your weapons.
You must be the negotiator on behalf of Li Hong, Mr...
My name is irrelevant. My aim is to handle this delicate matter to Mr. Hong's satisfaction. Before we continue, I need a little break to freshen up.
Of course. Ask the bartender for the key to the bathroom.
Thank you.
This place seems quiet. Where do I go for some action?
You could try the second floor. I'm sure you will find what you need there, sir.
Welcome, honorable guests. Every pleasure is available inside.
Restricted area. Leave immediately. This guy is loaded!
Just the man I've been looking for.
Jeez, am I glad to see you. I'm halfway dead here.
So, how did you end up in this mess?
I tried to unlock the safe in the storage room on the first floor, but I don't have the combination for it. I think one of the girls on the second floor knows the combination.
Let me help you out of here.
Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside.
Welcome to our den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor.
So, what's new and exciting around here?
I don't know. You tell me. I've been here too long.
You don't like being here?
This is Hong Kong. Like doesn't come into it.
Well, let's begin here then. Who are you?
I'm not who you think I am. Just as the mirror is not always just a reflection of what you see, I do not belong here. What about you, mister?
I'm here on business, looking for Mr. Li Han. Actually, I'm looking for his safe.
I see. Well, Help me out of here, and I might have some information for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
Follow me. I know a way across the roof, way across, and the combination to Li Hong's safe. I found it in his trousers. Quick! There's a CIA guy in the basement. He might know something. Here, I can give you the combination to the safe if that is of any help. I found it in a pair of Li Hong's trousers. Good luck to you, handsome.
Restricted area. Leave immediately.
Greetings, most venerable visitor. I have been expecting you. I believe you have something for me.
Here you are. In return, tell me how I get close to Li Hong.
Just as the fox has several entries to, so there is more than one way to gain access to the lair of the leech. You can find him in his headquarters, where he is most secure, guarded by Tsung, his trusted personal bodyguard. Go through the secret.
Interesting. Any other suggestions?
It is man that can make the way great, not the way that can make man great. You can choose another path to Li Hong by means of deception.
This small flask with white powder has great potency. A leader is always weakest when his guard is down. The man you are looking for will be eating at the restaurant.
Serve this soup for Mr. Li Hong, who'll be arriving shortly.
Oh.
he be able to feel any pain? He should have a lot of pain. It makes people obey orders.
Do not worry. He will be perfect.
Oh, you have found golden statue. Very nice. Please bring it to our chief in the village.
last idol.
White man, you bring back joy into our hearts with the return of Chietzulos. But the drug lord took my brother also. He is at the big bridge. If you follow the river west, you will find him.
When I come back, you must show me a way to get close to the drug lord.
Thank you. Great friend, stranger. Now I owe you help.
Tell me where I can find this drug lord.
You can cross the river on our little bridge. On the other side, you cross the temple yard and go look for the statue of Siakalo. Behind it, you will find a secret underground passage leading to his hideout. But beware, you will be crossing sacred grounds. So do not upset our guard. But find man with cocaine heart must. He must expiate for his wrongdoings.
another place to hang around. I can smell your breath, and I don't like it.
Budapest and the Thermal Bath Hotel. What a classy looking place, and well guarded too. It's time to look sharp and concentrate. A good thing I brought my suit. I made a reservation for 2 days.
And what was the name, please?
Mr. Tobias Reaper.
We have a nice room for you, Mr. Reaper. Could you please stand here?
Okay. Looks like Mr. Wolf is in room 202.
If you want me to check your mail, just hand me over your room key, okay?
I'll keep that in mind.
I'm sorry, sir, but the hotel has a strict rule that says its guests must be dressed when walking around. I believe your clothes are in the last booth. Please change.
Much like mine, a handsome devil.
That could be so, Franz. His genetic is derived from the DNA of everyone here. All of our strengths, none of our weaknesses.
We'll be right back.
Rotterdam Harbor. It's not exactly a tourist resort. But then again, I'm not here for a vacation either. That girl has a lot of talent.
Yeah, man. In all the right places. I'm kind of her manager, if you'd like an introduction.
Is she a good talker?
She's a good dancer. If you like, I could arrange a private session, maybe.
Set me up for a meeting.
Tell you what, if you wait for her in her dressing room, back sitting room, she'll be right with you after the show.
Sandy, what can I do for you?
I have this guy watching my car out front. How about treating him to a good time on my account?
Now I'm disappointed. I thought you were my date.
No.
Now where's this friend of yours?
Outside.
I'll be there in 20 seconds. Hello, handsome. How about some company? Come on. Let's play a little game.
Okay. I guess I can leave the car unattended for a few minutes.
Thank you.
I have your money here. Where are my weapons?
Your merchandise can be collected in the appointed warehouse.
The samples look promising. Let's do business again sometime.
I want my money! Give it to me!
Okay, calm down. Here it is.
Okay, he's in the gangways. Okay, he's in the gangways.
But I'll send him to visit you when he is finished. Then you can tell him the good news.
Thank you. coming.
Hi, I have an appointment with Dr. Kovacs. My name is Tobias Reaper.
Let me check. That's right. Come in through the door over here. Follow me. The doctor's office is up these stairs, second floor. The door to your right and then go straight through the operating theater.
This way. Dr. Kovacs's office is upstairs.
Hello, Professor. Mr. Reaper is here to see Dr. Kovacs.
Perfect. I'll make sure he's properly taken. Professor Orton, we have an emergency situation. Send every man available. We have just received a visitor in the company. It is going totally berserk. It's beyond our control.
Okay, Professor. Keep everybody away from him. Lock all doors.
Hello and welcome to you, Mr. Reaper. How may I assist you?
That depends. Are you the only Dr. Kovacs here?
Yes, I am.
Hey, I recognize you. You were the one with a needle.
It wasn't me. I was hardly involved in the experiments. It was Professor Ortmeier who was in charge. Yes, yes, he's the one to blame, not me.
It's wake up.
I don't believe it. It must be one of their mind tricks.
No, I'm very real. Tell me, what in the world is going on here? I was commissioned for a simple task of taking out a target here at this institution. And suddenly, I'm surrounded by SWAT teams and nutcases.
They drugged me. Please, try and find the antidote. Try to remember. You've been here before. The professor conducted experiments long ago. DNA, cloning. You... Please find the antidote. It's in the cage. Look for it. It's very small.
Here, I found the antidote.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, that's better.
Thank you, Mom.
Listen, the way to the basement is hidden. Help me up, I'll show you. The entrance to the basement is in the bottom of the elevator shaft. I'll take the elevator up. Then you should be able to enter. You'll find all the answers there. I owe you one.
Setting new standards, don't you understand?
proved to be my favorite son. I am so proud of you.
You? Oh, I should have known. I didn't even recognize my own son. You broke my heart, my son. What good is a bullet-proof vest when death strikes from within?